today is Sheik at the Shelbourne for VSO, Volunteer Services Overseas, and I am thrilled to be the host again. It has tripled since we started and doubled since last year, so it seems to be working.
We have an incredible turnout this year, despite recession and all the hardship people are experiencing. We're getting great support, both in terms of guests arriving for the event and also our sponsors of prizes, of wine, of champagne. We have really had great support this year.
You know, we're not asking people to spend lots and lots of money. We just want to raise awareness and a few quid at the same time. Cathy O'Connor is a stylist of an amazing fashion show, giving us an array of brilliant Irish designers.
I know here is quite calm, but at the moment backstage, it's just pandemonium. We've got 16 models all having their hair, their makeup done. We're sorting out shoes, accessories, bags, jewellery, hats, trying to coordinate all of this. But by the time the fashion show starts, we'll be all good to go. Not only do we have Irish designers of amazing quality, but also we've got boutiques that are owned by Irish women. So it's a really great opportunity for us to support local.
Voluntary service overseas is all about people, in this case in Ireland, spending 1 and 2 years overseas, transferring their skills, sharing their knowledge with people in developing countries.
Also, I'm very excited because today I'll be interviewing Jacqueline McCauley, who is the Volunteer of the Year.
She's going to tell us all her story today, which is quite moving, and it's a great way of sharing with our audience what VSO is really all about. We're hoping everybody has a wonderful day out. It's very close to Christmas time now, so it's a great festive day. We're hoping people enjoy the fashion, learn more about the designers that we have on show, and that they learn a lot more about connecting with VSO, maybe as donors, as volunteers, as supporters for this event next year.